everybody, and welcome to Skate Line NBD. And here's Chris Johnson's warm-up routine before Trey Flippin' Davis. Exclusive, 7 years later. Masher takes us to Ohio, and this is the biggest bowl I've ever seen. It's supposed to be at a water park. Bitch, when they fill it up with water, you gotta be Michael Phelps just to get to the end of it. You got Tom Shard doing two tricks in this motherfucker. He skates mega ramps. You crazy? She big as fuck. This week's damn nigga, I was gonna ask what type of acai you was on, but I found out you weren't Brazilian at all. You were Colombian, so I know exactly what you're on. Play the clip. Juan Carlos Gonzalez. Skate scene, why y'all treat y'all state like a psychotic girlfriend? Y'all get hella good and leave. I think about New York skaters, they stay. Philly niggas, they stay. Canadian skateboarders, freezing cold, balls shriveled up. They stay. Y'all got tropical beaches, Brazilian BBL asses all through the shit. Y'all dip. Y'all just left Lester. Look at him. Look at Lester. This nigga home alone like Macaulay Culkin. Had me like, ah, when he hard flipped. Get on a bus, come to California, make one Playboy Cardi edit that stoner and change your life. Bring your ass up over here, boy. So I was gonna report on Thanos Pinal's new part, but Chris Fanta took it from me. I don't know why you did that, nigga. How would you feel if I pulled up to the next anti-hero video and ollied and 180 at every spot took your job? How would you feel? Think about that. You would have shit to do, maybe a 50-50. Kickflip, lip slide. Okay, you still got three other tricks. Never mind. Shout out Greek Line. Quasi-commentators. Usually we save this responding shit for somewhere else, but we gotta talk to y'all. Cause some of y'all need guidance. Let me get my phone out. Wyatt Nicholas says, I wish more footage like this would come out. I like watching Bobby just skate casually. It's so good on its own. Not everything needs to be NBD or planned out. I'm with you, but 10 minutes of Bobby DaCosta warm-up footage is excessive. Okay, this nigga's not a 69 Chevelle. I need push to start Bobby a little quick. Boom, bitch, I need that. Charles Schneider says, damn, I need to watch that again. That was a breath of fresh air. Bitch, what air are you breathing? This is H minus the two O's, and I don't even care if that's water. What's the compound formula for air? Anyways, no! Velvet Ocean says, this is hands down the best video that's been put out since forever. Hocus Pocus meets Eastern Exposure and everything great about skateboarding. This is good night from another episode of Skate Line NBD, and we leave you with two crooks shoving after a blunt. What do you get? Ben Copple in a crime scene to a spot that's never been used this way. Another episode of Skate Line NBD is done. Finish your resolutions, people! Don't do a week at the gym. Stick with it. Two links. Go away now and do what you said you was gonna do. Get that clip, lose that weight, and put them shits down. I see you about to pick it up. Put it down. Stop it. Don't smoke that shit. So fucking, you can charge that shit. Smoking jewels, dumb motherfuckers.